Well, it's after 11 o'clock, and I just measured, and it's well over 6 inches of snow now. Still snowing pretty hard.